And good morning. Welcome to More Geek Than Gay. My name is Edward. You know, once upon a time, these things had little mirrors so you could see what was going on. But not anymore. Welcome to the cheapest version of the show yet, because I'm just too lazy to set up the equipment. And without any further... Ow! Sorry, hold on, see? That's what I'm having to deal with. That little kitten there biting my ankle. So, I'm going to get started. Yeah, started.
There's no need to fear. Underdog is here.
We've been walking. Time winds. Stop.
There, that's the noise. Although, I thought that was the noise that it did the first time.
I don't remember that noise at all.
I remember a noise.
I don't remember a noise.
I remember
anyways,
a noise.
Anyways,
this is... Hi! Welcome to More Geek Than Gay. I'm Edward, that's Joseph. This is take two.
Yeah, after we talked for 20 minutes.
I know, we were doing really good, too. Now I gotta remember what we said.
I know.
Damn. So what was your week?
Well, let's explain why we're like this.
Oh, yeah, because I'm not in the mood to set up everything. That's really what it is. I was not in the mood to set up everything yesterday. I'm not in the mood to set up everything today. So, hi, we're recording off of my phone. Laziest, cheapest podcast, even by my own standards.
Yes.
Oh, my God. This is like... I should be ashamed of calling myself a podcaster.
Yes, you should.
I know. And also, I bet you gravity is not doing me any favors with my chins.
No.
Yeah. See, now, oh, look at that. I look young, radiant, beautiful. Jabba the Hutt.
See, and when you do that, the pillow's in the way.
So, hi!
Now let me see, make sure we got it. Okay, we're good.
So how was your week?
All right, my week for the second time, but you'll never see the first time, so that's not, I guess I shouldn't say that. Anyways, went very well. I had my monthly review with the magazine, and they're very happy with me.
Yay.
Yep. And we won at darts on Tuesday night, so I'm very happy with my team. It's been a couple weeks since we won. Joshua Tree is doing well. We're getting ready for our 25th anniversary Jubilee Gala on Saturday, September 14th. So we're working on that stuff. And basically that is it, except for some bad news, but we'll talk about that later.
Oh.
So that was my week. And yours?
Okay. Work. Basically work. Ran out of gas. That was fun.
That was a week ago.
Yeah, I don't think I mentioned that. Was that last week?
That wasn't last week. That was a week prior.
That was a week prior?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well.
And I think you did mention it.
Did I mention it?
Yeah.
Well, then to hell with me. I did a little river riding. Now, okay. There's a bumper for these things.
Not this week.
Not this week, because we're doing it off my phone. So... No bumper, no writing bumper. I did a little bit of writing. I'm writing a short story. It's about halfway done.
And Marcy, Marsheila Rockwell, she read it, was actually quite encouraging, did a little bit of red lighting on it. And so she's telling me that she's looking forward to seeing how it finishes.
Oh, so, that's good.
Yeah, that is.
That's very good.
Yeah. And did you know that in addition to the books that we have of hers, that there is a book with short stories in it?
I do now. I mean, you mentioned that earlier.
Well, yes, but we have to pretend that we didn't say these things before. We're trying to make this all sound fresh.
There's nothing fresh about this tonight.
But by the way, why have you not told us this? I'm shaking my finger at you, woman. Marcy, why did you not have that book there for us to purchase? I would have purchased it. I love short stories.
teeth in you. Necking is the thing to do. Hemoglobin.